bundled with every Windows Media Center Edition PC, released 2005, is Media Center version 1, not the version found on Vista, but the XP version. Here it is. Give it a second to open up. Shouldn't take more than a few seconds. There you go. I can maximize the full screen, but to record it, I'll just have it minimized a bit. You can play DVD, online spotlights, play videos, go to your pictures, your music, go to games, even more programs, customize it in settings. You can even add plug-in programs like a browser, MCE browser. Just click enter URL and type in the URL. You can also use your remote for this too. Use a regular browser, but if you're gonna be hooking it up to your TV, well, it's the best you can get, I guess. Browse the URL. Okay, click enter. You've got the back, forward, stop, add favorites, zoom, and you can use Google. You can simply go to all over the web, watch YouTube videos, good stuff like that. So it's pretty neat. I'd say, but go to videos. As you can see, the videos play full screen. They can play in the corner. So if I feel like going back, I can keep playing it in the corner while I explore the rest of this. I can even sign into MSN using more programs. Yeah, HP. It comes with HP Fuller Smart on my computer. A few other, create DVD, PlayStation, play movie, stuff like that. Messenger is just a little pop-up that says click sign in, stuff like that. So you just keep playing in the corner. You can record live TV and stuff like that. You can watch it later. And watch TV on your computer. So it makes a great add-on to your TV instead of a DVD player. You can watch DVDs, watch TV, go on the internet, YouTube, record TV, lots of great stuff. That's Media Center for Windows XP. Hope you enjoyed.